The Philadelphia Inquirer endorses Larry Farnese for state senate. The Inquirer calls Farnese a leader on ethics and says he'll go to the mat for tough gun laws. The Inquirer urges voters to rally around Larry Farnese, calling him the best choice for change on Tuesday. John Dougherty is under criminal investigation. The Daily News and Inquirer rip Dougherty, calling him the worst choice possible. Tired of corruption? Vote Larry Farnese for a fresh start.